bed. There you go. Should we try the cart? Sleeping and now it's all wound up. I know. Are you growing yet? Oh, he's so mad. Where are you going? Wait, we're not done yet here. We're not done yet. Mm-hmm. Oh, hold on. Put your foot through. Alright, here we go. Almost skipped you.
The new garment has not arrived, no, so I'm still trying to. Figure out if anything else in the meantime will work. Party. So tolerant. Let's see this.
Oh, Barbie. You are full of fun, aren't you?
Hey, good boy. Do your little ball legs.
What? Why, no.
Does that hurt?
Let me see. Hey, Grumpy. He says, don't mess with my stump.
I just want to make sure that there's no infection happening under here.
Can we soak that a little bit and make sure that there's nothing building up under there? Did we do that? It's a little sore. Let's get a whip. A warm compress. He's got a little, I know, buddy. So he's got a little scab on the end of his stump there. You know, we'll take your tuxedo, your outer tuxedo off for this part.
I just want to make sure that there's no infection underneath.
Excuse me. Oh, he's trying to leave. He's a very cranky right now. He doesn't like anyone telling him what to do. Okay, buddy. Here, I put you down now. There you go.
Important. All right, buddy.
Oh, now you move so fast. Come on, buddy. Yeah, don't worry. No tuxedos. We have your favorite blanket. Oh, I know he's so mad.
Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. A little warm. There we go.
What's up? Oh, what a good boy. What a good boy. Oh my goodness. Does that taste good?
Oh, such a good boy.
Oh no, it's not time to go yet. We're soaking here. We've seen some soaking to see if there's anything that we can get out of there. Oh no. It's not time. Oh no, I know it's not time to go yet.
So one of the things that I am concerned about is that if he's always scooting around, he's gonna get little scrapes and scabs and things on his stumps, and then that could potentially lead to infection. He's very grumpy. So I showed you that little, just a teeny little scab on the end of one of his stumps, but so I'm just trying to do a hot compress to see if there's any pus underneath, because then we would need to do something, wouldn't we? And it may or may not work, but just to be on the safe side. Don't want to take anything for granted. Right, buddy? Oh, he's so cute. Oh, so handsome. Are you a good boy?
Oh my goodness. Oh, but we're not done yet.
I know. I know you've got places to be. I get it.
I get it. Okay.
Where did your snake go? Look. Oh my goodness. It's a snake and it makes a noise. A very distracting noise. You need to check that out. Well, I check this out. Where's the... There we go. Okay, buddy. Mm-hmm. Very grumpy. Okay.
There he goes up the tree. This is his favorite place to sleep. Well, one of his favorite places. Yeah, I know, buddy. So, got some clear fluid coming out. What's that so much? I would like it less if it was thick and clumpy. prison. Okay, sent video of fluid to Dr. Ferguson. I wonder if I have a thermometer over here. I'm pretty sure I do. Good boy. You're gonna get up to the yard. What? I'm gonna leave this TV at the W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-W-I-T-
Just gonna check his temp.
buddy.
The fun continues. Is normal. That's good.
We good?
Yeah, ooh. Got my hair nice and clean.
There's about there. Oh yeah.
That's good.
Awesome.
Mm-hmm. Kind of strange.
I'll be right back.
Hi, but it's nice.
Are you a good boy? You are such a good boy.
Anthem.
Oh, close up. Such a good boy. Where did it go? There it is. Yeah. Nothing to see here. So I'm going to try. This probably won't work, but maybe I don't need a needle. Just gonna try to collect a sample of the fluid in case Dr. Ferguson wants to do a culture. What are you doing? You a good boy? I don't know if I will need a needle on there. Okay, I can just do it like this. I need soap again though. So there definitely is fluid coming out of from underneath that tiny little scab, so it's a good thing I checked. That is one of the concerns with him scooting around, is that he'll get something as simple as like a rug burn or something, and then because he's dragging it through the litter box and dragging it through everything, that it will be easier to get infected. Right, buddy? So. Oops. It's pretty tiny. I'm going to take a picture of the scab. He did seem like he's been sensitive to the stretching, but it's hard to tell if it's from the stretching or if perhaps he's been sore from an infection. I'm just trying to soak it again so that it's so it drains. Oh, are you such a good boy? Hey, good boy.
It's interesting looking. Where did my friend go? Okay. I don't know if this is gonna work, but I didn't get a nice. Sample before that I sent in the video. There we go. Mm, got some. Are you a good boy? You are a good boy. Okay. Oh, there's a good one. Hold on. Oh no, don't go anywhere. Good boy. You just stay there. Let me milk your stump for pus. Such a good boy. I know. Nobody likes that. I know. You're a good boy. Oh, you're a good boy. I know. Probably doesn't feel very good, huh? It will feel good to have it empty, though. Mm-hmm. Okay. Where are you going? Are we gonna get pus on your favorite blanket? Stump pus? Yeah. Do you wanna go back up there and do it? Alright, where's the syringe? Come here, good boy. You are a good boy. No, I can't. Where's your snake? Bite your snake, not the snake. No. Oh! No help. Okay. You're not helping at all. With your little attacking my syringe. I know, the syringe is the best toy for. Okay, there we go. I don't know if that's enough to culture, probably not, but.
Let's see if they need more in there. Oh, back to this one.
Where did your syringe go? Here you go.
A play syringe and a real one.
You can play with your play syringe.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, where are you going? What are you doing? Oh, no. Oh, that's the other side. Look at him do this way. I can go. What's the difference? No, that's not helping. Me. Oh no! Oh no! He just batted the syringe out of my hand. When it hit the floor, it squirted most of the sample. But oh no, that's so sad. Really sad. That might be enough. So I might have gotten enough. But I think you can. Okay. No sense crying over spilled pus. All right. There's some of the fluid. You want to see it? I'm sure that you all just... I should have given you a warning before I did that, probably. Okay, what to do with this now? I don't know if she will want that. She'll probably be like, yeah, it's fluid. So, we're gonna go to Mountain View.
Hello?